today we started out with under 16s. Conditions were really hard. It's rainy, pretty bad out there, and Trevor was up first.
Yeah, I was first heat, and I was a little bit nervous because there was a shark yesterday, but but I got a couple waves and I got through.
Yeah, my heat today was pretty tough conditions. It like started raining super hard in my heat. And I got first in my heat, so I got the fun ones and I was psyched with that.
After Jake, I surfed and got a couple waves.
Now the two things are happening as the tide's coming up. The wave's getting a little fuller on the face, so you've got to be careful when you're snapping it off the top that you don't catch your edge.
Okay.
Right? Just commit to the moves.
Okay.
And commit to driving down the line.
I was lucky enough to get one set left and surfed it all right and got a pretty good score, so I was psyched. Immediately after my heat was the one and only Kalili Andino.
Boom, 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 and it's kind of fairly soft re-entry. There's the one outside. That's the one. Kabam, kabam. And even though that's happening, you can still come up and do a big finishing move on that thing.
Smoked everyone else in his heat and got a 9 on a big set left.
All you gotta do is catch waves and surf them good, not brilliant.
Yeah.
Then you're gonna get scored. Makes you smile. In the under 16s, we got 4 wins today and the guys surfed really well. Yeah, fairly difficult conditions, but they looked strong and powerful like young men, not kids. I think it's very likely we could see the women tomorrow and, you know, I think that with the women, we'll be out there making a pretty solid statement as well. So all told, I think that we're looking pretty good overall. You know, our surfers are surfing well, understanding the waves, doing the big maneuvers that we've practiced, and you know, they're getting rewarded by the judges. It's good.